Well, more information seems to be coming out of Joe Biden's hoarded classified documents saga. Fox News Digital is reporting that 9 boxes of documents were taken from the president's attorney's Boston office. The National Archives has written a letter to Senators Ron Johnson and Chuck Grassley confirming boxes were taken from Patrick Moore's office but are yet to be reviewed. These documents, according to Fox News, had been shipped from the Penn Biden Center in Washington, D.C. to Mr. Moore's office. When the 2 senators pressed the National Archives for more information, they received a response letter. Acting Archivist of the United States, Deborah Steedle Wall, responded to the 2 senators in a letter that read, "When National Archives and Records Administration contacted President Biden's personal counsel on November 3, 2022, to arrange to pick up boxes from the Penn Biden Center in Washington, D.C., they informed NARA that Mr. Moore had moved other boxes from the Penn Biden Center to Mr. Moore's law firm in Boston. NARA staff retrieved 9 boxes from Mr. Moore's Boston office. NARA has not reviewed the contents of the boxes found at Mr. Moore's Boston office." What this means is that along with those initial documents found at the Penn Biden Center, where Joe Biden used to work from 2017 right up until his 2020 campaign kicked off, there were also 9 boxes that had been sent to his attorney's office. Boxes that are yet to even be looked at to determine if they include classified government documents that were meant to be donated to the National Archives after President Biden's time as VP. We found out last month that FBI agents searched the center in early November after Joe Biden's personal attorneys found 10 pieces of classified material there. It is not known whether the FBI found anything in addition to those documents. We only found out all of this information in hindsight. The White House, the Department of Justice, and Biden's personal attorneys had never made a public statement about documents being found in his possession until January 10, when the president acknowledged it in a press conference. The original batch of documents were found on November 2nd, just 6 days from the midterm elections, and the FBI search was conducted not long after that. After it was revealed the documents had been found in January, the White House claimed the search was complete. Days later, it was revealed 6 pieces of classified material had been found at Joe Biden's home in Delaware in his garage. A week later, the DOJ found 6 more pieces of classified material found in the same home from a time dating back to when Biden was a senator. Donald Trump faced a similar situation last August when FBI agents raided his Mar-a-Lago home in Florida. Agents seized 100 classified documents at the home from Trump's time as president. But when this happened to Trump, Joe Biden said it was irresponsible for the former president to have kept the documents. But now we have both the sitting president and the former president both facing investigations run by special counsels.